not successes. It's really simple. It's the minimum amount of time that passes between you having an idea and that idea becoming a reality that the world enjoys. It's just time, like a lot of time. And you know, I've had success, quite a lot, you know. God has been kind. And now I'm nominated for an International Emmy Award. Yeah. Do you know what the Emmys are? They're just like TV awards for the best programming. All the talented people from across the world will be in the same room and not be able to understand what each other are saying because they don't speak the same language. That's what it is. You know, just stand up there and look at my family and be like, you always judged me. Fuck you, Raju Chacha. I never liked you. And I think that's what success is. It's not, can you enjoy your artistic journey? Can you piss off the people who hate you? Can you make them feel bad? That is success. So I'll tell you about what happened. Like when I found out about the big nomination, right? So I was lying in bed. My wife was just at the window looking out. And she was like, you got nominated for an International Emmy. It's all over Twitter. And I just felt pride, you know? Because for that to happen to somebody from Mumbai is something that's only happened, what, 3, 4, 10 times before? I don't know. I miss Mumbai, you know? I miss my home. It's very much like New York. It is. You know, it's large buildings and happy people and unhappy people. Like, I feel like it's a different kind of energy. You know, like, I feel like New Yorkers, you're a little aggressive. You know, I feel like you're all upset at the world because you didn't design the world, but then you're also upset because you don't know how to design worlds. Like, I think that's the New York energy. Mumbai, we're upset, but we keep it to ourselves. You know, we're not self-indulgent like you guys. We're like, oh, I'm upset. I'm gonna jack off on the subway because I'm upset. I miss home, and I look forward to the day, like, you know, maybe the International Emmys can happen in Mumbai. But let me tell you about my story. So I went to drama school, and American drama teachers said all sorts of kind of strange, touchy-feely things, like, oh my God, I love what you're doing, but just emote with your shoulders or try a different direction. And then I started with Russians after that, in a school called the Stanislavski School. But, you know, after like 4 years of doing Shakespeare, Chekhov, Simon, I just wanted something more rebellious. So I wrote a show called Brown Men Can't Hump. So I ended up writing this stand-up show called Brown Men Can't Hump. And the minute I tasted the stage, I never looked back. And then I looked back and went back home immediately. And that was 14 years ago. Hell yeah, home, man. You know, like, I've seen the entire world, you know, thrice because of jokes. That's insane to comprehend. I've performed in from like London to Oslo to Paris to Gurgaon to Upper Gurgaon. This is my third world tour. I'm going to 38 countries this year to make people laugh. That's why when you were like Manhattan, I was like, see, there's a guy who gets it. Manhattan, success.
Perdón, no hablo inglés. Tu work aquí? No pigeon, un Manhattan, por favor.
Sí.
Gracias.
Sí. Bad Bunny. You know, success, just the minimum amount of time that passes between you having an idea and someone loving that idea.
We're on a date.
Doesn't matter. I'm here for the Emmys.